using the skills that God has given to him. If you notice, what we did with this event is that we featured young people. That is exactly the reason we started Shaping the Future Conference. We want to continue to spotlight the gifts that our young people in Nigeria have. If you think that I am smart, you've not met these incredible leaders that are sitting right here. So it is on that note that I want to welcome the only best saxophonist that is in town in Nigeria at this moment.
Waiting for the second track. I just want to say the Nigeria Spirit Talent Hunt has been a blessing to me. I went on a competition at the saxophonist and I came out the best. I put every of my craftsmanship on the stage and I never thought about I was going to scale through on the competition, but God did it. So I'm very happy to be here. I've been a beneficiary on this very great conference. Like, I've learned a lot. I wish I had this opportunity when I was in school, but I'm a graduate. This is what I do for a living, and I'm going places, and I thank God so much. I've been blessed by this great talent of mine. So, are we good now? Can we go? Okay, let's go to the top one. Top one. Thank you. Playing this instrument with Kenny G. And when I woke up, that was 11 years ago, I couldn't find the instrument around me, so I did one crazy stuff that time. Funny enough, the money I bought the instrument was not that big. That was about 35,000, but to learn the instrument was bigger than, was times two. That was 73,000 to learn. So not like I didn't have the money, yeah. To learn, but I said, okay, God, if you gave me this dream of playing this instrument, actually, I'm a graduate from Akwa Ibom State University. I did computer science. I'm a programmer. I stick to this talent because I've been to places with it. So, to cut the long story short, I've been disciplined a whole lot on this instrument by not eating to do it. God has been keeping me and blessing me, yeah, from levels to levels, so I am very proud to be part of this conference. And if you want to learn, I teach people, and I teach people based on my skills. I'll give you 2 months, 1 month, you play, and you play more than me. Yeah, so my social media is KingSax. So you follow me on Instagram, WhatsApp, and a lot more. Thank you, I'm exhausted.